We'll say hi. Hi, sheep.
Hi, sheep.
There is something dreary and sad in here, and it smells. I wonder what it must be like to be a sheep. Spend one's entire life in this miserable, smelly place doing nothing. Eating, shitting, sleeping, over and
well,
over.
Well, there you have it. The sheep.
What will happen to the lambs?
What?
What will happen
I don't know
to
what
them?
You're asking me. They're already dead, so what else can happen to them?
Well, I mean, will they be buried?
Probably be burned come spring, but they're frozen solid for now, so they're fine. No worries. Come on, I'll show you the old pen where we used to keep the pigs. They had to put them down.
It's too bad.
Rotten situation, the pigs. Life isn't always pretty on a farm, something you should know.
So what happened to them?
To the pigs? Forget it, I don't think you'd like
the
story.
That. You have to tell me now.
Yeah?
Yes, Jesus.
Okay, well, my dad hadn't been in to check on the pigs for a few days. My parents were busy. He just tossed their food into the pen. But after a few days, he noticed that they were all just lying in this corner all the time. So he went in to check on them. They didn't look well. He decided he'd better try to move them. And they're heavy. They're pigs, right? But yeah, he finally managed to move one and discovered its entire underside was filled with maggots. Both pigs were being eaten alive. Life can be brutal on a farm. Should we go inside? It's getting cold.